16-inch manure bucket. This is a nice bucket now. Got your tines on it. You hook it up to your loader. I'm going to give you the measurements back here in the back. Come here and watch the tape measure. Very carefully. We'll try to do it right here. 37 3/4 inches. That's the inside. Right here, to the inside, it's 47 5/8. That's the here. You got a welder and a cutting torch? You can move all that. It's a factory-made bucket. There's your tags and everything on. This is a nice bucket now.
Pin on.